For as long as I can remember, helping people has always been my driver. That drive guided my decision to obtain a psychology degree. After graduating from college, a move to Colorado in search of work brought me unexpectedly to the staffing industry. I applied for a staffing coordinator position, giving me the direct opportunity to see the impact on the people they help find jobs. During my 2 years working for the staffing agency, I learned the ropes of what staffing is truly about. I wore many hats ranging from interviewing candidates to processing payroll. We switched payroll processing companies while I was there, and it was amazing to me to see the new processing companies' lack of service. They didn't understand the complexities of staffing, which resulted in employees receiving late or incorrect checks and additional fees to the business. A very impressionable part of my experience was having a direct part in helping people find jobs, and I fell in love with the industry. When I decided to move back to Wisconsin, I learned of an open payroll processing position with Tricom. I could immediately see their commitment to an understanding of their clients and clients' employees. Coming full circle to this position, I now can see both sides of the relationship. My experience working for a staffing company helps me strive to uphold Tricom's service levels. I understand the impact of those service levels on the staffing companies and their employees. From firsthand experience, I realize how vital my and Tricom's services are to their livelihoods, all while fulfilling my personal goal of helping people.